Give me Chinese! I got water.
Good news. The dear John letter is it? Yeah, and he marked his dear Lenny, actually. Yours, but no longer forever, Denise, eh? That's right. So it's the demise of Denise, is it? That's not funny, Fletcher. Was I making a joke? Not what I call a joke, no. Look, don't you think I've seen this happen hundreds of times, eh? It's only natural, son. Not to say inevitable. I mean, at least she was honest enough to write you a letter. Because they're all acting like knives when we're in here.
Yeah, it comes right out of the blue, did this, Fletcher? There's no hint of it a fortnight ago in her last letter. Her main concern then was whether we should have a budgerigar or a canary.
In your future life, to get in.
Yeah.
One decision you won't have to make?
Suppose not.
Look, son, I know it's only academic.